So I went in the house and I found some red acre cabbage. So that's gonna go on the fourth spot. Let's see if I can remember. This is all kale. This is fig down the middle and mustard. That is collard. And then this is gonna be cabbage. I'm gonna place some buckets on the side of here so when it rains, because that's the good thing, I'm not gonna have to water anything today because of the consistent rain, but I don't want it to wash out the sides. So I'm gonna put some on the side.